do you know about them? He asks.
Simon, this town is hardwired to spread news, especially bad news. Fuck your high-speed broadband or 5G or any other tech on this planet. El Descaro's got it all beat. It's bloody telepathic.
You won't get away with this, Simon says. When people find out, you'll be fucked.
Effie laughs.
What are you talking about, Simon? We've already got away with it. The money is in the bank. And if you breathe a single word, three things are going to happen.
Feeling fine, my dear. Real fine. Effie moves her considerable backside a few inches, nestling the stool into her arse crack. She glances at her watch. Still 20 minutes to doors open.
Firstly, she says, your money will never return. Secondly, I'll give the Charles brothers a little call. Explain that I've heard you've stumbled on a bit of bad luck. That a small bird told me you had pissed their money up against a wall. That you are now claiming to have invested in our little venture. A claim I'll refute. A claim that has no backing. After all, you have no paperwork.
Of a bloody bank transfer to your account for 20 grand.
My account? I don't think so. I don't know who you gave the money to, but it certainly wasn't me.
People will come after you.
She laughs again.
Do you think we didn't think of that? Really?
Shit. I feel...
I need that money, he says.
And thirdly...
Effie stutters as she speaks,